the season, I expect to win games. And that's all. Working hard every day. Getting on the track every day, running 2 miles. Putting up at least 150 shots sometimes, 300-400. Getting runs with my teammates, just trying to build chemistry so we can make a good run in the playoffs. More than we can ever swallow. Get money, that's my motto. When you in the lead, there's nothing to follow. I know. Half a $1 million whip. Tell you, suck a fresh lip. They made it like I ain't ground for the shoot. But I ain't tripping, cause you need to take the lead. Tell them all, no. You niggas ain't fucking with me. Team chemistry is good right now. Everybody, it's like a family. Everybody playing their heart out for their brothers. And, you know, you need to play like a family in order to win. So that's what we're doing. I can tell you suckers want me gone before I let my mama moan. You know I'ma let that shit fly. And Coach real close. I feel like I can talk to Coach about anything. Coach making sure my grades straight. He making sure I'm going to class. He making sure I'm going to study hall. Me and Coach got a great relationship. BSRCS when it's game time. This fourth quarter, that D up. I'ma be up with my feet up. And I'ma eat up every beat up that they feed us. It's a fetus. I had more strikes than Adidas. And my dog told me don't ease up. Killing you. And what I do, murder them all. Me and my feelings. $1 million. Where am I with my books? I'm studying every day. Coach is making us go to study hall. So, as far as the books go, as a team, we should have a high GPA, but I know I want to have a high GPA.
I see you all been working on your jump shot. How is that coming?
Getting the reps up. When you get the reps up, shots going more. So it's all about hard work. And I'm just motivated. I'm working hard because I'm motivated to prove everybody wrong. Everybody counted us out, so we gotta work hard to prove everybody wrong. Dear November, we coming. Cheyney basketball.